So go back and tell me the story. So what happened here? This was a multi-age site.
Yeah, it was a multi-age site. There was 6 buildings on the site, mm-hmm. 2 brood barns and 4 grow barns, and that came to an end last May.
So my understanding, we had a real unfortunate situation where a tornado came through and leveled the entire site?
Yes, exactly. So last year, May, a devastating tornado came through the area and not only impacted jennie-o, but the whole community around it. The tornado was on the ground for quite some time and ended up coming right through the middle of this farm site, Northland Farm, and changed our world for now a year. This facility was barely standing after the tornado. There were 6 sites, mainly all blown to the ground and scattered for miles. First thing that we had to do with the site when the tornado came through was we had to take care of the turkeys. There was thousands of live turkeys at stake that within a 2-day time frame we were able to get to another site that was empty. Very impressive outreach from all the live production areas to come here and to help us clean up the mess. From that point then it was cleaning up the debris. And that was a very long process, which led to us breaking ground for the new build last fall.